Online class for kids.
When you eat, do you taste the food that you are eating? Of course you do. But what exactly does it taste like? For us to know the answer to this question, let us learn about the five basic tastes. Our tongue has taste buds that allow us to experience the five basic tastes. The five basic tastes are sweet, salty, bitter, sour, and umami. Sweetness is often described as the pleasure taste, signaling the presence of sugar, which is a core source of energy, and hence desirable to the human body. Foods like chocolate, cake, ice cream, and lollipops taste sweet. Salt is a necessary component to the human diet. It enhances the flavor of foods and helps regulate the amount of water in our body. Pizza, chips, french fries, and popcorn are common salty foods. Bitter is the most sensitive of the five tastes. Bitterness has positive effects on our body. However, strong bitterness is a marker for toxins. That's why people often find bitter taste unpleasant. Coffee, bitter gourds, tea, and broccoli are common bitter foods. Sourness is a taste that detects acid in the body. It helps us evaluate if a food is good or bad to eat. For example, expired milk tastes sour, so we don't drink it. Orange, lemon, yogurt, and pickles are foods that have sour taste. And finally, the umami flavor. It's a savory or meaty taste. It helps ensure that we have an adequate amount of proteins for proper growth and maintenance of the body. Meat, eggs, seafood, and seaweeds are examples of umami flavor. Let's review what we have learned. Tell me, what do these foods taste like? Pizza, chips, french fries, and popcorn. Salty. Coffee, bitter gourds, tea, and broccoli. Bitter. Chocolate, cake, ice cream, and candies. Sweet. Meat, eggs, seafood, and seaweeds. Umami. Orange, lemon, yogurt, and pickles. Sour. Very good. Well done. Let us meet again and learn something else. See you next time. Visit onlineclassforkids.com for more fun learning videos. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel.